What were you thinking when Alicia pressed that golden buzzer? Did you see her do it?
Well, obviously, when we finished the routine, obviously, we all went to the front and bowed, but then, because I was, like, looking down, I didn't see her actual press the buzzer, and then I looked up and everyone just started screaming, and then all I saw was the sham running about, and then everyone was just running. It was crazy. Literally, I looked up, it was just a thing to remember and just tell your kids when you're older. Oh, literally, brilliant. It was amazing.
So, Paris, you've had to fit all of this in and the interviews and everything else and a critical moment in your schoolwork. How are you feeling this morning?
Bit nervous, but I just have to get through it.
Yeah. And you've got sats all week, haven't you?
Yeah.
It's a big, big week for you. Did you have a lot of rest over the weekend?
Yeah.
Paris, what's more nerve-wracking, your sats or performing on Britain's Got Talent?
Performing on Britain's Got Talent.
There you go. That's all you need to remember. You've gone through something much tougher. When you sit down to do your sats, you've done all the hard work. Mm. So good luck with that for you today.
Really good luck. Really good
luck. And guys, good luck in the semi-finals as well. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Fantastic on Saturday night.
Yeah. And just to show, when they're dealing with that much pressure, because just thinking about Paris and the other year sixes and everyone who's got exams this week, what is your tip for dealing with stress and pressure at the moment when it really matters?
I think that the most important thing is just to remember that regardless whether you think you're going to do well or not, everyone's proud of you. And you're all, everyone's a star in their own way, everyone's unique in their own way, and just do your best, and you can actually surprise yourself a lot. I know I've surprised myself a lot, so, and these kids as well have surprised themselves a lot as well, so fantastic. Always strive for the best.
Thank you so much, it's absolutely terrific to see you, and all the very best.
Yeah, good luck, guys. Let me see.
Thank you.